Daniel Vision School.
What's going on? Guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you're having a great day in today's video. I'm going to be showing you guys a very easy way to remove any background from your video.
So say if you have a Zoom recording, or if you record yourself on video and you want to remove the background, but it's not a solid color, or it might be a little tricky trying to key it out or rotoscope it. There's actually a software that just came out called Runway ML. But as always, guys, if you find value in this video, feel free to hit up the like button. It really helps my channel out, and with that, let's get started with seeing how to use Runway ML. Alright guys, so once you go to the website, the link is down in the video description, so if you want to follow along, feel free to click on the link. So you will see this type of interface, and click here on All Tools, and then select Remove Background. So this type of interface will appear. So, here we have different sections. This part to upload the video from your computer, click this upload and select the file. And this assists will show the files which are created inside the runway. So I have some video here. Let's drag the video here. So the video is here, but don't worry, you can see this. Click on an area for masking. So, just click the area you want to mask. Like this, I want to select my character, just click. So you can see the AI is analyzing and generating the mask. So we have some features here. 1. Include to add green screen dots. 2. Exclude to remove the dots. Just click on it. 3. Refine is used to mask by yourself.
If any part of your character isn't masked properly, you can use this tool to manually mask the specific area as per your preference. However, in my case, there's no such issue with my character. It's perfectly masked.
So, I have selected the tool, and I have chosen Exclude. It will help to remove the area I want. Just need to brush that area. From here, you can increase the brush size. Brush the area you want to erase. And now I will choose to include and brush the area to select. Very easy, right? 4. Feather is used to make smooth the edges. You can see the difference. View. Mode. We have overlay, preview, and alpha channel. In overlay mode, if you increase the number, the background will remove and selected area will appear. But if you decrease, the background will appear again. If you want to see the result of the video, then click preview, so it will add the solid color in the background. This will only add the solid color on that part, which is not selected or brushed. But we have alpha channel, and it looks like this. What does it mean?
An alpha channel is a part of an image or graphic that controls its transparency. It tells which parts of the image should be visible, partially visible, or completely invisible. What do black and white represent in an alpha channel? Black represents areas that are completely transparent, invisible. White represents areas that are completely opaque, fully visible. I think you got it.
On right bottom side, you can see some feature. Add effects. Blur background, replace background, trim video, and it is as simple as its name is. So first, let's replace background. Click on it. So we have new editing panel with more features. So you can insert the background you want to use. The way is same, as we learned. I have some images in my assets. I will choose from here. So remember to adjust the background according to the image layer. To edit the image, click on it and through position, you can change the position and size to increase the size. And I'm satisfied with this much, and you can do more by changing the blend mode, and you can choose the mode which one fits you the perfect. And I like this one. But to change the opacity, you can type here any number. Then we have crop. To crop the image, you can see, and it is very easy, just drag the bar to the right side. AI tools shows which effect we have used. We just changed background with green screen. It shows this. Then effects and filter. And you will see there are tons of effect or filter to apply. So you can explore and try which fits the best. Once you select it, you can see here which effect you have applied, but if you want to delete the effect or filter, click this minus button. But if you couldn't understand what is effect or filter or camera seems messed up, then you can see here, click on it and choose for what you want. First, let's choose camera. And I like this one, just hit add. And let's add others. Same click on the plus icon, and let's see color here. But I don't like to add any color effect, so let's move on to lighting. And I will add this. And let's add style. Choose the style which fits you perfect, and hit add. So the best tip is, we can even edit the effect. Click on this icon to edit the effect or filter and drag the bar and adjust as you want. Then again, hit the icon to close. Same with other effects or filters. And at last, we have motion effects. And you can add the fade and swipe effect at start or end according to your desire as you want. To delete the effect, click this minus button. So my video is ready, let's click this export button and choose the resolution. After choosing the settings, hit export video. So you can see the video is exporting. So I will fast forward this exporting part and let's see the results. Then you can see this button, click here. And this is the video which is exported. So, let's play the video.
So I hope you liked the video and learned something from this video. And if you have any question, then let us know in comments. See you in the next video. Take care till then.